We're in need of transformation. People, when they're sick, need to feel like there are physicians at their side. We want character, caring, and competence to be threaded throughout everything that we do and support.
That remarkable things happen when you make small investments in medical educators.
Problems in health and wellness are something that touches every single life.
It's really critical, I think, at this time is that medicine is changing so much that we have to have different skills to be successful.
The doctor of the future is going to be a partner with the patient, and we're developing and growing and nurturing partnership skills.
So we have really talented, enthusiastic, smart people that are medical students, and so we want to empower them.
They will be better doctors, more competent doctors, more caring doctors, really, truly understanding the emotions that come up in medicine and how you navigate them.
It requires strength of character to do what's necessary, to be with people in time of need, to deal with very difficult situations emotionally and intellectually.
What's important is you could have all the knowledge in the world, but if you don't have character, then you're probably not going to be as successful a physician.
This type of training is important because patients want it. They need it. They value it. It's part of the complete care. We're taking care of the whole person and not just the technical steps.
Define what caring means in healthcare.
There are a set of discrete skills that can be taught.
What we need now are physicians who can take the lead.
To impact change, to be innovative, to be creative, to sort of push the boundaries that we've drawn around what medical education is supposed to be.
Navigating us back toward a system where patients are at the center.
By strengthening the skills and empathy, by infusing and making apparent the character strengths you need to do that more effectively, we think we can help develop and make a better physician.
Advancing character development in our learners, advancing caring and empathy in our learners is so critical.
The challenge is how to recruit and educate people to do all those things as well as possible. And it's a high-stakes game.
We're all going to have to see the doctors. We're all going to go through this sort of thing at some point in our life where we're not well. And do we want to have someone that we can trust that's taking care of us? Or do we want to roll the dice?
Ultimately, if you have good character, who wins? It's patients. And really, that's our role in society. It's to help our patients.
That the Kearns are willing to invest in transforming our field, I think is very well-timed and important work. That our system of healthcare, which is very complicated and tends to put up barriers, can be overcome and people can have the relationships with their physicians that they deserve.